In the newer version of Photoshop, removing the background is really easy using the subject selection tool. But what if you have an older version of Photoshop, like CS6? In this video, I am going to show you how to remove and change the background of an image using Photoshop CS6, which is an older version of Photoshop. So without any further delay, let's quickly start the tutorial. Let's open an image. Duplicate the image layer. Convert it into a smart object. Then pick up the Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. Make a rough selection. And then we are going to use Refine Edge to fine-tune the selection. Click on Refine Edge. There are lots of view options, but as we are concerned with flyaway hair, we are going to select On White. Check the Smart Radius on and make it 4 pixels. Make Edge Smoothness 1 pixel, Feather 1 pixel, and Contrast 2 pixels. Check Decontaminate Colors and output the refined selection as a new layer with a layer mask. Increase and decrease the brush size with left and right bracket keys. And brush along the edge of the subject. It created a layer mask revealing only the subject. Toggle the visibility of the background layer. Now, let's place a background image to it. Go to File and then click on Place. Transform the background image accordingly. Rasterize the image and then go to Image and increase the vibrance. I left out a few points, so I am going to select the mask and paint it with the brush with foreground color white. Hope you liked this video and were able to follow me. Like and subscribe to the channel for more Photoshop tutorials. If you're looking to upgrade your Photoshop version and want to learn how to remove backgrounds quickly in a newer version of Photoshop, click this link and I'll see you in my next video.